Ricardo, and off he goes. Ricardo for three. And off beats Piqué. Wow, we.
Look at that. How that?
Colossally, that's Mansell.
Bang.
Ooh, Nigel Mansell. Mansell's done it now. Neto has worked his way up to 11th. And there's Senna. Senna spinning. Spin, spin, spin. Round, round, round he goes now.
What a great season there for Keke Rosberg. His first Grand Prix win and a world championship to boot.
Nelson Piqué is the 1983 FIA world champion.
And there he is. There is the world champion of 1984. Nicolas Andreas Lauda.
Prost, the championship of 1985.
Prost could barely contain the joy of back-to-back titles.
Nelson has won the world championship. And congratulations to him. Ayrton Senna, the new world champion.
Out! Oh, my goodness! And that means to say that Prost has won the world championship. Senna is trying to go through on the inside, and it's happened immediately. This is amazing. Senna goes off at the first corner.
Yes, and that makes Ayrton Senna world champion this year.
Mansell out, and the world championship has been won by Ayrton Senna. Mansell finishes. And he's world champion. Alain Prost is second and the world champion of 1993. Oh, out goes Schumacher as Damon Hill retires. And the 1994 world championship has been won by Michael Schumacher, the world champion of 1995. And Damon Hill wins the Japanese Grand Prix. And I've got to stop because I've got a lump in my throat. And you are looking at the world champion of 1998. Mika Hakkinen wins in Japan. He is world champion. Michael Schumacher wins the 2000 Japanese Grand Prix and the world championship for the third time. Michael Schumacher, world champion in 2001.
And he wins his 61st Grand Prix, and he's a five times world Formula One champion.
This has been another presentation from Nine's Wide World of Sports.